When you look up Doshisha Business School's website, you get to know all about the GMBA program and what it has to offer to you. But you still can't fully comprehend how it has impacted the business grads who went there. So we interviewed a group of alumni and current students to get a full picture of their experiences and how their lives changed after coming to Japan.
I think DVS is different from other universities because one, it accepts a lot of international students, so the atmosphere is really relaxing and also you can learn from different cultures. And second, because of the facilities are la creme de la creme.
One thing I can say that is unique about Doshisha is the way the courses are structured. I got the opportunity to plan my own studies from the beginning, and I got to do the courses that I thought that could mean a lot to me once I graduate. So this is definitely something that stands out for me.
I understand how to work in different scenarios and how to work with the diversity. I'm dealing with people from 15 different countries, and this can be in the beginning very hard to deal with all of them. But actually, it's really interesting to all of those people and to understand their culture.
Okay, as my favorite subject, I would like to recommend the creative and cultural industry and also e-marketing, which would be very definitely helpful knowledge in this recent time.
And I started looking again with where is like the best city in Japan to live in. And I found Kyoto. Like, I think if you want to get the most of Japan, Kyoto is the place. So like, I checked the website of the university. I loved it so much. Like, the design of the building is so cool. Like, the facilities and everything. I like, okay, I want to be there. I want to join this school. And I applied through the JICA program. And I had my first interview. And here we go. I got accepted.